Welcome to the Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we have balls for our press. We have this small and quite dense rubber ball. I think it's close to lacrosse ball. Then we have this humongous rubber band ball. It should be very nice. And then we have this regular basketball. Yeah, let's see. And next one is basketball. Here we go. That was odd and same time very disappointing. What the fuck? Let's open the blast shield and have a look. So the basketball somehow got stuck to the pressing to... What the fuck? It is very hard. Stuck it. It didn't explode at all before I lifted the stuff up. I removed that and we have one more look. So the press penetrated the top part and the bottom part of our basketball, but the air was somehow kept inside the ball during that. Yeah. I think we should press the last ball also. And the humongous rubber band ball is the last one, and here we go. That was odd and again, disappointing. I think we maybe should try with the bigger head because it just penetrated this and made... it made some kind of rubber sand. Yeah, but we change the bigger head and go again. And second try with the big rubber band ball, now with the bigger press head. Here we go. One tough rubber band ball. I think we try to find it from the behind of the press and have a look. So I haven't had my pressure valve screw all the way in with the last try. So I closed that and now we have full power and we have one more try with the huge rubber band ball. Here we go. Oh! I think that Paul is now finally defeated, and that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. For today's extra content, we have this extremely venomous frog. He looks kind of relaxed here, just chilling out, but he still may attack at any time, so we must deal with it.